So bartender set me up with a triple crown. Double ain't enough when I'm feeling this down. I'll celebrate the misfortune I've found with my own version of the triple crown. Gone to the racetrack to place my bet. Saw my ex-wife and her new boyfriend laying down some money on the long shot horse, using her alimony from our divorce. I won some money at the Preakness and the Belmont Stakes. The Kentucky Derby was the very next race. Put it all on Lucky in Love. He stumbled at the gate and he never got up. So bartender set me up with a triple crown. Double ain't enough when I'm feeling this down. I'll celebrate the misfortune I found with my own version of the triple crown. When it comes to the ponies, I can pick them pretty well. But if you're betting on a woman, son, you never can tell. Think you got a winner that'll stay in the race, and you find yourself settling for second place. So bartender set me up with a triple crown. Double ain't enough when I'm feeling this down. I'll celebrate the misfortune I found with my own version of the triple crown. Bartender set me up with a triple crown. Double ain't enough when I'm feeling this down. I'll celebrate the misfortune I found with my own version of the triple crown. So bartender set me up with a triple crown. Double ain't enough when I'm feeling this down. I'll celebrate the misfortune I found with my own version of the triple crown. My own version of the triple crown.